Hi dear friends, welcome to Learn with Enjoy. Today we are going to talk about dinosaurs. Would you all like to talk about dinosaurs? Okay, then let's start now. Dinosaurs lived 65 million years ago. Some dinosaurs were big and some dinosaurs were small. There are two main groups of dinosaurs, herbivores and carnivores. Herbivores are plant eaters. Brachiosaurus had a long neck and it was big. It used its neck to reach leaves and for protection. It was 50 feet tall and 85 feet long. Tyrannosaurus Rex being titanian reptile. Its teeth were 6 inches long. It was the biggest meat-eating animal that ever lived. Scientists are trying to find why dinosaurs were extinct. Some scientists think that a big meteorite hit to the earth and killed some dinosaurs. The ash of the fire covered the sunlight, therefore herbivores and plants to die. When herbivores died, carnivores had nothing to eat, so they also died as well. Paleontologists are scientists who study about dinosaurs. They have found dinosaur fossils in this status: California, Montana, Colorado, and Oklahoma. Okay, then we will meet you all in another video. Goodbye.